This is my favorite league change in the last 5 seasons. Mana regeneration and fountain is way up, making for faster resets, and who doesn't like an indirect Isuin nerf?